Hey guys, we're back, and today we're going to be making watermelon slime today. I am so excited. So I'm gonna tell you all the ingredients. With what you're going to be needing is a watermelon. You need something to put the watermelon in. You need glue, red paint, activator, and we're gonna use black Orbeez for the seeds, a big giant bowl to make your slime in, this to get out the juicing, and this is for taking out the watermelon. We also have a napkin just in case it gets messy, and a knife, which my mom is gonna help me with that. So let's get started. Okay guys, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna cut the watermelon open and we're gonna put it in here for my brothers because they love watermelon. Even I do. So let's go. My mom might need to do it for me because I can't hold knives. So let's do it. First, you're gonna cut your watermelon. Make sure you have parent supervision and let your parents help you. And right now we're just gonna take out the watermelon and put it in the bowl. We cut it like this because it will be easier to take out. And my mom cut it on the sides too. So. Ooh. I did one fall. My mom eats them. Aren't these beautiful slices? Now, we're gonna empty it into the bowl. Okay, so once you got all the watermelon in the bowl, then you're gonna be needing a little bit of juice in there for the activator. There's still more watermelon. I'm gonna smash it. Make sure you smash it because you need it to be juicy. Because if it's not juicy, then how is it gonna be watermelon slime? Because we're gonna use this for our activator. Okay, so let's start making our slime, and we're making our slime in the watermelon thing. So we need our glue. We got a gallon of glue, because that's what we are using, because if you use like little bottles of glue, it would like take long. It's like burping. I'll just put a little bit more. Because this is going to be big. Okay, I think that's enough. Okay. Sorry if it's not like filled up. And we're going to do a little bit at a time. And we're going to take our time because we don't want to mess up this. It's turning into slime though. See? Comment down below if you ever made watermelon slime. I love the way watermelon smell. It smells so good in my house. It's like an orange. You can see all the watermelon chunks. I think it's time to add a paint. Now we're going to put our paint. It farted. I think I need some more red. Ha like, I think I need to add a lot because this is like not enough. No, I think let's add a little more because it's like a hot pink. But first I need to mix it in. I mean, it might... I think we have another bottle of red pink. So now I'm stirring it and I think let's just keep on stirring. I'm gonna have to go in with my hands right now. Okay guys, so it's forming to slime. Cause look at it. And it smells so good. Don't you guys love the way watermelon smells? And it smells exactly like it. Smell it, Mom?
Love it.
Okay guys, so it is working. We just gotta keep on mixing. I actually took it out of the bowl because I don't really think I need it in the bowl because I have to go like this and mix it. I'm gonna start going in with my hands soon. Okay, I think I'm gonna go in with my... Wait, Mom, before you... Oh yeah. And we also almost forgot the Orbeez in here, so. I'm actually using black Orbeez so it could be like the seeds. And it already has seeds in the watermelon, but we're just adding these to make it a little fun. Because I actually think my dad got a seedless watermelon. Like the regular watermelons that we got, that we get, it's like filled up with, what is it called? The seeds. Okay guys, so it's coming out and I didn't even have to use activator because the juice was activator. But it's still pretty sticky, so I'm gonna keep on eating. Because I didn't use activator, it's probably gonna be a little longer than usual. I think I need to knead some more. Like knead from the bottom to the top because I feel a lot of activator on the bottom and I just wanna knead that. The juice is it's actually like an activator, it's substitute. Like it comes off your hands but it's sticky though. Okay, so we have almost made our slime because it is like, it's like, like forming, it's like a little bubbly because, I don't know, it's just bubbly. It could be because we didn't add activator, but I think the like juice, because when the juice is watery, it's actually like substitutes for activator, but like I think it's bubbly because the juice is water and the glue is like like really thick, and I think that's why. Hey guys, hear the noises. Okay guys, so I had to go in with two hands. It's like water. But it feels so satisfying. It doesn't poke that much because it's sticky. That's why it sticks on you. Because remember, we're not using an activator today. And actually, I'm actually gonna transfer it into that big bowl so I can mix it better, because right now it's like, because the watermelon's so little. I'm gonna put it into this big bowl so I can mix it a little bit faster, because like exactly like seeds. Wow, look how satisfying this is coming out. And it's like a perfect color watermelon. I feel like eating this because it just smells like watermelon. The Orbeez look exactly like seeds. It's like all water. This can't serve so perfect that it's peeling off of my hands. And remember, you guys, we didn't use any activator, any borax activator, any. All we used is glue and juice from the water and juice for the watermelon, and we also used red paint. So I think it's just a lot of patience because it takes a lot longer. Okay, so I think we're basically finished. It's really stretchy. Now we're gonna fill it up into our watermelon. And anyways, this slime is so good. Okay, so let's see if I can carry it. It perfectly fits in there. Only if we took like a little bit out. Here is our watermelon slime. I see a little. And it came out perfect. It's so heavy. It even came out really jiggly. It's really nice. It has good ASMR. I love the smell of watermelon. Okay, so the slime is perfect. Bye! Oh yeah, and make sure you like, subscribe, and share. Make sure you hit the notification bell so you won't miss any of our videos when we post them. And you can get notified every single time we post. And bye! And make sure you like, subscribe, and share. Okay guys, and thank you for watching. Oh. Watch. Okay, I'm just gonna give you guys a little ASMR.